Hold up. Before you install that new oil filter, you need to check and clean your oil filter area. If you don't do this, that old oil filter's gasket could be stuck up there. And if you install it like this, you'll have a major oil leak. So please,